All right, we're back with a restart. Back with a quick restart. Okay. I already murdered this man. I'm pretty sure y'all don't need to see me murder this man again. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck this up this time. It's an easy way. Hide the evidence. Hide the evidence. I don't see nothing. Garrote this guy. Or, you know what? I'm just gonna hit him in the head with a gas can. Cheers. Okay. Come on, little fella. Little buddy.
Shoot. Something needs fixing here.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck. It didn't do that last time, bro. What the fuck? I'm so upset, man. It didn't do that last time. I smacked the dude up the head with it and it was like perfectly fine. That time it wasn't. Is it different if I use his disguise? Probably not, right? I guess this time I'll just fucking garrote him. I'm not gonna hit him with the gas can, even though it's funnier. I'm gonna bop somebody in the head, but I won't be able to bop anybody. Come on. Come on, fella. Come around the corner. Let me kill your stupid ass.
Yeah, on my way.
It's probably because I'm moving too fast, so the guy's close enough. Really close enough by literally a foot. Oh, shit. Maybe I should let him fix it.
Oh, a lot of goddamn wires.
Easy peasy. Shouldn't have killed him, but it is what it is. Oh, this guy is. Hold up. Let me look at this guy. Oh, that was a good laugh. Okay. Let's try this guy first. Okay, because then I can do that. Drop him off here. Sneak around the side. Then grab this guy. You see the body?
I don't know. Wait, just a second.
Oh, son of a bitch, dude. Oh fuck, he's that way. That's unfortunate. Well, I didn't get spotted. I got all the bodies. Got the silent kills. So you know what? I'm gonna say that's a victory. That's a victory. Let me grab this evidence. Easy. It's not hard. It's fucking easy. Easy as shit. This game. Too easy. I honestly don't understand why I'm fucking so bad at this game. I did not mean to disguise as that guy. I don't know. Like, I'm excited to play the newer Hitman games, because I haven't played, like, the newer trilogy of Hitman 1, 2, and 3. And then I haven't played any Hitman game other than this one. So I didn't play, what, like, Cold Cases, I think, was another one. And then something else. I didn't play all those. First one I'm playing. I mean, I'm down to play them all. I don't know. This mechanic of the way the, whatever this is, the yellow shit, it's weird how it's, like, only people that know, or, like, the same outfit, know who you are, but in most situations, everybody in the thing is the same outfit, so you gotta use the instinct a lot. Which means that you have to actually use the instinct, but not very good at using the NSYNC, as, you know, you've seen. Oh, man. Did I pick up a key card? I wasn't even paying attention. I did. So that means there's a key card somewhere. Oh, birdie! Oh, I thought he just, like, fucking disappeared. Pigeon, come here. Where fuck it go? Disappeared. Okay, key card. Nothing. So you're telling me the key card doesn't get used in this area at all? Or is it for another area? There's no fucking way. There has to be something in this area. Preview score. Is that bad? I mean, I killed them all, which sucks. I could've just... should've just knocked them out. But... wait, it said key card. Key card for an electronic... it might not even be for this. It might be for the next area. Ooh, that's bright. Ooh, that bright. Cheers. Pure instinct unlocked. The descent. Honestly, for a game that came out in 2012 on the 360, is this really... isn't that bad? Could be worse. Not bad, though. It's a very odd spot for a factory, though. Like, they really built that shit on, like, a floating island, pretty much. I doubt that's a really good spot for a factory. Like, I don't know what you'd be getting from that. Excuse me. What the fuck just happened? Physics! Slide. Oh, that was rusty. That shit probably hurt my hand. And descent.
Hello?
Yeah. Hi.
Try to restart.
I should let him finish his spell.
Is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking?
I think that's rule.
Says DSL.
Rule?
Yeah, well, I don't know. I'm in the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes
just pull
and
it.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Adios.
Yeah.
What? got an accident. Alright, first off.
Hang in there, buddy. You'll be fit as a fiddle in no
time. Ledge. I can do the ledge to the wall. Is there a guy right there? Oh shit, there is a whole ass guy right there. Okay, let's go back to the ledge. Let's move past the window. So I got a mine. So I could have just completely moved past the window and not worry about that one at all. This is not secure. Like, literally whatsoever. Okay, first off, I'm not fucking changing this proximity mine. That man fell from the fucking sky.
There.
Somehow somebody saw him.
Hang on.
Or heard.
The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know. Just relax. We got the place clamped
there, buddy. You'll be fit in the middle of no time.
Okay. Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Well, if I'm gonna be honest.
We checked here.
If yeah, I've been throw. Through.
Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working these mines for a long time.
If I throw this,
fine. You just can't be too sure.
Right here.
Huh?
Come in. Listen good. There was what sounded like a goddamn explosion. I'm checking it out, okay?
Yeah, you check it out, buddy.
What the?
Come on, come here. Come here, fella. Come here. I don't know why I'm peeking. I can't see. Where the fuck did this man go? Oh, he's right there. Searching. I'm the best. Another evidence.
Mongoose 6, go base. That's a negative base. We'll go.
It was going so well. So fucking well, man. It was going so well. I was doing fantastic. Oh, I'm pissed. I'm gonna get seen. Oh wait, I can't leave that guy alone. What am I doing? That guy's my bomb. Oh, and I can't go back up. Fuck. Alright. I'll do this. The old fashioned way. With a bottle. That was smooth though. Oh, I have instinct.
Hang on. Just can't be too sure. The
orders say we gotta stay alert. Okay, I'm assuming I can't get down from here anymore.
Where have I seen him before?
I've seen him nowhere. There we go. Checkpoint. I'm assuming since at a checkpoint, no one really comes there. Unless, you know, I force them to.
We're late for the briefing.
Shit. We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
Hmm. Yeah, y'all are late for the briefing. Ready TV. I mean, like, I got it right. The other one didn't count because I didn't pull them. I'm pissed.
Altitude checking in. No sign of any. Over.
Burger. As long as you don't let them look at you, you're good. Yeah. That's it. Just don't have them look at you. I mean, so what if I'm negative some points? Who cares?
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, yeah. Let's walk.
Talk and walk. Now they searching.
Shit. Now what's happening?
Yeah, now what's happening?
What are you doing? I need a hand over here. Pablo.
Okay, so I need this guy to like fuck off. Damn, all I have is proximity mine. Do not even care about the bodies no more.
Yeah, I got a body.
You guys don't got no body. Going down. up this fucking generator. Yeah, you guys can sweep it. I'm out. Hey, you know, could have went smoother, but it's okay. He just really just went. God, I hate his face. I hate his fucking smug ass face. God, it's so ugly. Why do I have to make Hitman so ugly? Agent 47 is not the most beautiful Hitman in the world. Can I go swimming? It's like 21 minutes in. Can't go swimming. Damn. So there's one guy at the end of the tunnel. I mean, like... Ah, so that's how they saw. Because there's that one guy. Is he the only guy here? A fucking silent sniper rifle? First off, you're not just gonna give me a silent sniper rifle and then not a chance to use it. Right? Like, what is my mission?
Dexter Industries. They probably employ half of Hope.
Okay.
This town was bought and paid for, and Blake Dexter was only too happy to write the check. Somewhere inside this factory, Victoria is being kept against her will. I need to move fast.
Alright, so pretty much what you're saying is I'm not gonna be able to use this sniper like anytime soon. That man was like just taking a waz over there. I got this sniper rifle. I gotta go down that bridge. For me, there might be only one option. Has to shoot my way through with this sniper. I'm scared of what this guy's about to do. Is he just about to go back to covering now? He's about to walk up here. Okay, he's just going back there again. Okay, so let's take a moment and think. The only way through, it looks like, is cross that bridge. Doesn't look like there's any other route because there's no map in this video game. Just a little unfortunate. So, first off, nude model. Odd. Either way, there's no map in this game, so I gotta go. I mean, I could probably easily walk by that guy. Yeah, like, walk by that guy. As long as their backs are faced towards me, I'm good, right? And I do have enough instinct if I need it. I could just dome somebody. If I dome that guy and if his body falls down, will it still count as body spotted? They don't even notice the shot. This suppressed sniper rifle. I wonder. Nobody got killed.
Well, right here. Right where I'm standing.
Nobody.
I'm checking it out. Over.
So they want me to actually snipe, it looks like.
Come on out. Show yourself.
Easy.
It's still on. Now I know where it's coming from.
No, you don't. Okay, the bridge is clear. don't know who that man is. But I kind of just want to dome him because I got like a perfect aim through the window. I don't really see a reason not to. Look at that man. He's a truck driver. Alright. Okay, just gonna shove it up my ass. Alrighty. Go across this bridge. Seems like nobody really notices anything. I'm gonna kick this body down. Oh, what? Dump. Adios. Oh, I could have, like, just went through it. And dump. I think the other body actually fell. I don't think that's really hidden, but I guess it works. Factory compound. I still have the proximity mine. Okay, I got the checkpoint.
Hey there, Monty. Road been good to you?
Oh, yeah. It's all good. Got myself a new baby girl last month.
Congrats.
Thanks, yeah. Didn't figure on being a dad this late in life.
So old. Oh, heads up with the checks. The fat one's working the window today, and she's got some kind of hair up her ass.
The fat one? Okay. That's the thing. Like, I don't know if I walk through here, right? I open. I hate doing this. I hate restarting, but stuff's gotta be done, man. Oh shit, when I restart, those guys right there. Please don't see me, dude.
I'm gonna be doing that.
Please don't see me. What's up,
please,
homie?
Don't do that.
I do what I want.
Hey, this is a nice town, and people like you give us a bad name. So stop what you're doing right now.
Go piss. This is a real bad room. Yeah, nah. I gotta restart. That's such a bad room. And now I know not to go that way. Now I kind of fucked myself.
Hey there, Monty. Road is good to you?
Oh, yeah.
Being a trucker could be good, because there's less. There's less, less truckers, so I don't have to sneak as much. Okay, no. I'm good right here. So this trucker, so the truckers I don't have to really worry about, it's the guards. To the map. trucker on this side. I think right here is a pretty safe spot for the most part for me. Walk around the side here. That guy right there. That guy right there. Does he loop around? Shit. Yeah, this guy loops around right here. So, if I'm not mistaken, when this guy comes this way, I can grow this ugly ass. Games. Why? At least I can kill this guy easily. He doesn't seem like he moves, so. Well, that worked out. We're not playing for a perfect score. We plan to beat the damn game. And using as many mechanics and fun as possible, but I think I just came to the realization that I'm just bad at this video game. So, it's a pupper. He's just kind of frozen though. Poor pupper. What is over here? I still have a key. Is this what the key card's for? I think I found what the key card's for. I was literally just about to say, what is the key card for? Disguise. Charlie Chipmunk again? Just you know, Charlie the Chipmunk's a fun costume, but let's be real here. Let's get an actual costume. Come here. I do have two weapons now, which is great. So that didn't really actually accomplish much, which sucks. Let's figure out how the fuck we're gonna beat this game. Is there anything in this direction? Oh, there's a ledge. Oh no. Up. 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 Oh, what the fuck, bro? I got like a leap. Up. Okay, turn around the side here. I'm fucking Mission Impossible in this bitch. Yeah, this part, this is a big map. I got some instinct again, which is nice. I can climb up and down right there. Oh shit, this man's coming my way. Now the real question is, okay, I'm sorry buddy, but it's time for you to die. I don't think I have a place to put this guy. Somebody just open a door? I heard a door open. I can dump him over the ledge. Puts him down there. I don't think anybody's gonna walk over there. Over there seems safe. Okay, so we're good. good, be good. I don't know where the fuck I gotta go. Open. Sesame, hello? Proximity bind for a knife. Remote explosive. Another sniper rifle. Honestly, I'm gonna take this knife. Don't really have a time to use the remote explosive. Is there anything else in here? No. I hear doors opening and shutting directly under me. Which I'm assuming I can slide down right here. It doesn't seem like there's anybody in this room. Oh, active checkpoint. Pog. Knife, wrench, I can enter here. There's a door.
Neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp.
What?
No mileage pay.
You can make the odometer yourself.
That's rough. We'll have to
put you. Stop. You.
What the fuck, bro? You're telling me you heard that? That man's really telling me he heard that.
You didn't pay the mileage because you didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's rough. We'll have to report you for that.
You.
That's harassment. Let's see. Is there any other way through? What is this? Okay, this is a bathroom. First aid. Let's say, is there a vent anywhere? Found me a vent. Got me a vent. Poggy. Exit out the vent. Okay. It's another fat. Yo, the fat bitch is back.
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
So the fat bitch probably won't say nothing to me. Because we're like the same person. We're not the same person. I think I feel pretty good in here.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing.
This is just wrong.
Relax, okay? You need to be activated and trip before they explode. Unless you're gonna be doing spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
Christ.
Oh, that's not the guy.
Hey, check it out.
All right.
I wanted that guy to move. Bro, why is it the one guy that I want for it to move? It doesn't move.
Is anyone out there? Stand down.
Gotta get over there.
All clear over here.
Copy that.
Whatever. I'll walk this way. proximity. Maya's armed. This guy's walking this way. Don't walk towards me. Okay, easy peasy, lemon freaking squeezy, dude. Honestly, this part's not that bad. I kind of want one of them to walk through the fucking mine that I had, but it is what it is. He's gonna turn around. I'm going to go walk to the end. It's a preview score.
Dexter Industries. They probably.
Could have been better. It could have been better.